I had a surgery 8 years ago now on my back. I have a really bad back because of my condition. And my physio knew, I'm a really sporty person, so my physio knew that I was kind of going crazy because I couldn't do any sport. So she recommended sailing. During the Paralympic Development Programme clinic, I have learned and improved on my mark roundings, especially my leeward mark roundings, the tuning of my boat. The 2.4 is a very technical boat, so I've worked on that. And then I've also tried to improve on my starts, but it's working, it's getting there. It's really fun, it's really good. It's really cool to meet loads of people from other countries and to kind of like, there's not many people sailing 2.4s in Ireland, so it's really nice to sail against people for once in 2.4s, and you learn loads, and learning loads, and like it's good to get like different coaches' perspectives. You learn a lot from it. My future, like my dreams, is definitely to compete in the Paralympics if it's reinstated. But it's always been a dream of mine, and since Beijing, I was like, I want to go to the Paralympics. But sailing is a sport that like everyone can do, and it's the most inclusive sport in the Paralympics, I think, because when you get in the water, it doesn't matter about your classification.